Kayo po ba ay 62 years old na or older? Are you living on your pension na hindi mapagkasya sa panggastos araw-araw? Ayon sa National Statistics, 20% ang bilang ng mga retired people na napipilitang magtrabaho dahil hindi sapat ang kanilang pension. Well, guys, there's good news. You know, you could actually use the equity in your home as income for yourself. Aba, maganda yan. Let's welcome Robin Ng here on today's Get Real. And also, they brought a friend along, John Carson. He is a reverse mortgage consultant from Security One Lending. Hello, guys.
Hi, JC.
Awesome. So, John, welcome to the show.
Thank you, JC.
Okay, so this is basically what you do every day. You are a specialist when it comes to reverse mortgages. For our viewers who are 62 years old and older, and of course their family members as well, please give us just the basic definition of what this is.
Okay, so a reverse mortgage is simply a loan for individuals that are 62 or older. Mm-hmm. It's designed and insured by the federal government. And unlike a traditional loan in which you make mortgage payments every month, a reverse mortgage has no mortgage payments. In fact, if you have a mortgage, it's required the mortgage be paid off. So as long as the borrowers are living in the home, they're able to enjoy the benefits of the reverse mortgage until they decide to move, sell, or refinance, or all borrowers pass away. Mm-hmm. At that time, they would repay the loan, and the remaining equity would go to the borrowers or the heirs.
Okay, so if I have equity in my home, I can actually use that to collect a paycheck, so to speak, or
That's
get a
correct.
Line of credit.
Your equity in your home essentially can pay you and fund your retirement.
That's great, and that's regardless if my home is fully paid or I'm still making payments?
You can have a mortgage up to about 50% of the home value. Mm-hmm. Anything beyond that, the reverse mortgage would not be able to cover. Okay. But anything less than 50%, the reverse mortgage should cover.
It sounds like ning para siyang supplement for your pension. Is a good way to look at it?
Yes, that is. So, karamihan sa ating mga retirees na mga, yung ating mga retired people, hindi sapat yung kanilang retirement. Mm-hmm. And so, minsan, napipilit sila magtrabaho, just like what you said. Now, yung kanilang equity sa property is a good way to supplement yung pension para magkasya yon. They don't really need to work anymore just because to keep the property. Mm-hmm. Kung meron silang enough equity doon, that can help them tremendously. Mm-hmm.
Are you seeing a lot of your clients resort to this, Rob? Especially during the time of the recession that was very recent, times got a little tough. Maybe this was a possible alternative.
Right.
Oh, yeah. And JC, this is a fantastic product for anyone over 62. Mm-hmm. I recommend it for anyone because, quite honestly, when you're getting to retirement, your income is going down. Mm-hmm. Your pension is usually about 40, 50%, sometimes 80% in good situations. But your mortgage, if you still have it, is quite high compared to your fixed income. Mm-hmm. And this is a way you can stay in your home. Mm-hmm. In many cases, we got great examples where people take their remaining equity and they go to a cheaper place to live, like Las Vegas, and they'll go in and get a home that's comparable to California, but much less.
Interesting.
And they'll turn their house into an annuity. It'll pay them for the rest of their lives.
And John, this does it make a difference if you're planning to stay in your home? Because Filipino families, you have a lot of kids, and maybe they want to pass the house on or whatever. Or what if you don't have kids and you don't need a big house anymore? Does that make a difference in whether I should get a reverse mortgage or not?
Well, that's a great question. Generally speaking, we would advise clients to get a reverse mortgage only if they're planning on staying in the home for 5 years or more, because there are fees for the loan, like there is any loan. And so it's something you want to think about. And it was originally intended for the borrowers to stay in the home, but HUD recently opened up an opportunity where you can put a reverse mortgage on a new home. And so actually, if you want to downsize in your retirement years, you could actually sell your existing home and relocate, as Robert was saying, into another home and have no payments on that new home.
Life is good.
And one more thing, JC, I think it will be good for our televiewers to know na ang reverse mortgage is, kung hindi ka magbabayad ng mortgage payment mo, hindi ka magbabayad ng mortgage payment mo for life. Hanggat nabubuhay ka.
Okay.
And so let's say halimbawa, like what happened to our market, naging upside down tayo, mas mataas yung ating mortgage kaysa dun sa ating kaysa sa value ng property. Mm-hmm. Even if in case nagkaganon ulit tayo, mm-hmm. so you're not paying mortgage and then nag-underwater, bumagsak ang market, it doesn't matter. Kahit na maging underwater na ulit yung property, they will still not pay their mortgage.
Fantastic. And I understand there are no income requirements, there are mm-hmm. no credit requirements.
Right.
That's correct.
Sounds great.
Sounds yeah.
Fantastic. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Essentially, the requirements are you'd be 62 or older. If there's a married couple, as long as one of the spouse is 62 or older, it can be done only in your primary residence. Mm-hmm. You cannot do it on a vacation nor rental home. Mm-hmm. And homes that are 1 to 4 units, condominiums, townhomes, and some manufactured homes are eligible for a reverse mm-hmm. mortgage.
Okay.
But there are no income nor credit requirements, as right. you said.
Music to my ears, and I'm sure to a lot of our viewers mm-hmm. too. So if you are, if you fall under the qualifications that John said, you're 62 and older, or if your parent is, mm-hmm. and you're thinking about this for them, Rubbening are the best, is your first line of defense. Mm-hmm. Call them, you offer free consultations,
That's
and they
correct.
Can walk you through the process and advise you what's best for you. And Rob, for those of our viewers who are seeing this for the first time, mm-hmm. This segment for the first time, how do we reach you?
Thank you, JC. Capamelia, you can contact us at 888-860-9530, or you can visit us online at www.getrealsolutions.info.
All right, thanks guys very much.